Like, there's three of us here that can testify that when we're here during the week, she does lay down and
she's first.
Yeah, she does lay down during the week and like just.
There's just too much stuff going on. Wait,
Donnie.
Wait, honey. Candy.
Look, this kitty's coming over. So do I have to come see you during the week when there's less stuff going on?
We're gonna today have to send her home to foster. She doesn't care because I can't. I don't want to keep her here any longer, and she's just too upset. So I think
that. I want to look at the kitty cat.
You're looking at them. They're right there.
I want to pet them.
We'll ask them if they can take one out so you can pet them. I don't know if the kitties are all freaked out.
Can I get them out?
When Sarah's done just getting pictures and taping, yes, we can.
Sorry, I just realized I don't have any cats on YouTube.
You're eating.
They say, please stop doing that. We want to see this other lady. The two round up.
You're gonna scare them a little bit.
And she's been with other cats, did you say?
Yes.
When she's been at someone's house?
Yes, and when she's been at the ranch, she's been in a house with other cats as well.
I think it's good to see you to see the other ones.
Winston, he's on
Give me one second.
Okay.
So he used to be the aggressor.
I'll see the other ones.
Okay, can you give me one second?
He would be the big other one. The other cat, I don't know. Like I said, Coco. She's a calico.
Okay.
Or a tortie,
okay.
Kind of. And she, I think, would be more shy to her.
Okay.
I don't think she would be aggressive.
And during the week,
a couple minutes, okay?
Quiet. I remember leaving last Sunday, she had this part open, sprawled out on her towel, happy because it was quiet and everybody was down. So, like I said, it's just getting her in a quiet environment, letting her settle. And I think she would do really well. I really do. She's just been moved too many times and caged. I like to move them out after 2 weeks because I find that it gets too
low.
And then they get
in
a cranky cycle.
I like your earrings.
Yeah.
Thank
you.
What happens
much
to foster them, like, to start?
My mommy didn't get any earrings on.
What do you
want
to do?
Foster, I think we sign a foster agreement. For her, we usually have the fosters come to do adoption events. We not for her because she's been with so many.
Maddie, you can't open all these.
Yeah, no, we need to leave that stuff for now, sweetie.
Put your
foster her, let her settle in, and see what you think. Then we can always turn that foster into an adoption. If you think she's doing fine, but she's not doing fine, may not fit in.